Johar has been all over the headlines ever since he started hosting Bigg Boss OTT. In Sunday's episode of Bigg Boss OTT, Divya Agarwal and host Karan Johar had an argument. The BB OTT contestant had earlier said that she wanted to nominate Karan for elimination. KJO responded to Divya's statement on Sunday Kabar by telling her Bigg Boss has called him as a host and her as a contestant, and that boundary shall always remain. He also told her that if she can't respect him, she shouldn't mention him too. And when Karan told her that she's playing Bigg Boss with her, Divya tried to correct him and requested him to understand. However, Karan did not seem to be pleased with Divya's way of speaking and told her to mind her tone. After this episode, Divya's friend Suyyash Rai took to his Instagram stories and slammed KJO. In a series of IG stories, he wrote, "Dear Karan Johar, come, let me burst your bubble. You aren't Salman Khan. Try talking sense. Never knew KJO is such a loser. Dear KJO, you f***ing check your tone next time, then expect others to speak with you nicely. And you better not point that finger of yours at Divya. Do all this with your Shamita." In another IG story, Suyyash advised Karan to keep making movies. "Filme banao, wahin tak theek hai," he wrote. Recently, even netizens bashed him for being too hard on the contestants. Karan was also called out for allowing Shamita to express her stand, but also not giving the same chance to the fellow participants. Meanwhile, Shamita Shetty was shown a video message from her sister, actress Shilpa Shetty, on Sunday's episode of Bigg Boss OTT. On the occasion of Raksha Bandhan, Shilpa sent her love to Shamita, who is a contestant on the reality show this season. In her message, Shilpa also talked about how she too was a part of Big Brother UK. Shamita was then seen tearing up at Shilpa's message, and someone patted her on her back for support.